Hey guys, welcome to WP Beginner and thanks for tuning in. In this video, we'll quickly go over how you can reset your WordPress admin password on Localhost. This is great if you have a local dev environment on your machine. And the reason you want to do this is because as I go over to my local environment, you can't just go down here and say forgot your password. And that's because it needs the mail function to work to send you your password. And that's not turned on by default for your local host. So you have to go into the phpMyAdmin area to get that done. Now you may have set up your local environment through MAMP or WAMP. I actually have it set up through VVV. So I've set this up and you can see it by the dev TLD. How you go in and reset your password is you want to find your phpMyAdmin dashboard area. And if you're using MAMP or WAMP, you can usually access your admin area by going to localhost /phpMyAdmin. Since I'm using VVV, then I need to access it through my database admin. And once you log in, go find the database that your website is connected to. And then you want to scroll all the way down until you find the WP_users. Look for the user that you want to change the password for. And we're looking for the user password. You come over here and you'll see something long like this. It's by default in MD5. So you'll want to update it. And under function, scroll all the way down until you find MD5. Make sure you hit go. Once you hit go, you're good to go. And now you can log in to your site with that new password.
If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.